Answers to this: if you're a beginner, then no. If you're experienced, then yes. Reason being is because the blades are very, very thin and sharp on these, and you can easily cut a client. What I've done on the other hand though, is I've made my magics, my boarding clipper, so these are fully zero gapped, and these are just slightly zero gapped as I'm using these to fade.